với 880 đồng. Khách hàng đã mới chương trình số vệ tinh DTH OHF 8888 được tặng ngay 6 ván cước thuê bao áp dụng đến hết ngày 30/6/2019. Với 600.000 đồng, khách hàng đã mới chương trình số mặt đất DTT sẽ nhận ngay đầu thu HD trị giá 1.060.000 đồng, bộ anten trị giá 250.000 đồng. Xem được tới 20 tháng cước thuê bao, tới ngay đại lý gần nhất hoặc liên hệ 1900 1900 để được tư vấn. Chi tiết truy cập website www.mobitv.net.vn.
Oh, 44 brake horsepower generated from a 4.2 litre V8 twin turbo engine. Does it sound as good as the AMG?
It's a defensive tower. That's why it can read your mind even before me. That's why I'll go.
Filled with a deep and terrible rage.
Fly knew that there was only one fate for any creature that took the life of a sheep on Hobbit Farm. But Fly could never believe that Babe was a sheep killer. So she remained in the field to do something she'd never done before. Talk to the sheep.
Tell me, who killed the old one? Is that the only words you have for snow? Are you saying it was a dog?
Hoggett was carrying something in the crook of one arm, a kind of black, shiny tube. The pig had a vague memory that shiny tubes produced food, and guessed that some quite unexpected surprise would come out of the two small, round mouths. Very slowly, for it was a cold fact of nature that she was stupid, and no one would ever persuade her otherwise.
Please, please, would you be so kind as to tell me what happened? Please, tell me what happened this morning.
The sheep spoke very slowly, for it was a cold fact of nature that wolves were ignorant, and nothing would convince them otherwise.
Thank you.
Thank you all very much.
Pleasure.
clear.
I've given you rabbit casserole for Friday. Now, for Duchess, it's liver in the morning, heart in the evening, except for Fridays, when it's a steak in the morning and the cooked liver at night. Warm it up the frying pan for a bit, but test it before you give it to her, because she bites into it before she knows what's what, the silly darling. That'll be the bus. Be at the National Conference. I am the Assistant General Secretary of the Northeast Region after all, but I do worry about leaving that man alone.
Still acting a bit strange.
Just silly things. Odd little things only a wife would notice. I suppose he can't get up to too much mischief in just 3 days, can he?
Of course not.
Do you believe in that? Your life's too long, guys like you make it even longer.
Listen, man, I got a point.
Changes everything, Jack. Eddie.
Oh.
You're killing me.
Short distance never felt so long. 16 blocks only on Hollywood Classics.
People fight for different reasons. We fight for freedom.
I want to look nice.
Elevate your day with yoga. Practice with our experts, Jai Subra and Sadie Nardini. Let them be your guide. Fitness expert Jeff Heller inspires viewers to live a healthier life from the inside. And modern Indian style dance.
Today, because keeping fitness fun is essential.
Are you ready to sacrifice?
Thank you.
6, home of timeless stories.
Away. You're thinking about tomorrow. It's Lord, I think. I probably shouldn't say this, but I'm not sure if you realize how much the other animals are laughing at you for this sheepdog business.
Why would they do that?
Well, they say that you've forgotten that you're a pig. It's the best. And they even said you don't know what pigs are for.
What do you mean, what pigs are for?
No. Why pigs are here?
Why are any of us here?
Well, the cow's here to be milked. The dogs are here to help the boss's husband with the sheep. I'm here to be beautiful and affectionate to the boss.
Yes.
The fact is that pigs don't have a purpose. Just like ducks don't have a purpose.
I don't know.
All right, for your own sake, I won't. Why do the bosses keep ducks? To eat them. So why do the bosses keep a pig? The fact is that animals that don't seem to have a purpose really do have a purpose. The bosses have to eat. It's probably the most noble purpose of all when you come to think about it.
They eat pigs?
Pork, they call it. Or bacon. They only call them pigs when they're alive.
I'm a
cho nó cái gì không bao giờ nó ăn liền đâu, nó dòm tới dòm lui hồn nó mà ăn. Còn con gấu kia là đưa xuống rồi mà bập mắt tiêu luôn, không thấy nữa. Dòm không kịp luôn, thầy cho nó dòm, dòm mới dòm lỡ người ta có đồng ý cho nó ăn hay không.
Thank you.